Welcome to Wisdom Trek with Gramps. Wisdom is the final frontier in gaining true knowledge. Our mission is to create a legacy of wisdom, to seek out discernment and insights, and to boldly grow where few have chosen to grow before. Hello, my friend. This is Gramps. Thanks for coming along on our trek to increase wisdom and create a living legacy. We are told in Proverbs chapter 16, verse 16, how much better to get wisdom than gold, and sound judgment than silver. Today is day 1623 of our trek, and it is time for another nugget of wisdom, which includes an inspirational quote, along with some wise words from Gramps for today's trek. If you apply the words you hear today, over time, they will help you become more healthy, wealthy, and wise as you continue on your daily trek of life. So let's jump right in with today's nugget. Today's quote is from Brian Tracy, and it is, "It doesn't matter where you are coming from, all that matters is where you are going." So today's wisdom nugget is, forgetting the past, press forward. While I may not completely agree with the quote for today, for the most part, it is excellent advice. We can learn from our past, which will govern our direction as we move forward on our trek of life. If we learn from our past, we will have obtained wisdom from those lessons that we have experienced. One important truth that we must grasp is that our past does not need to control our future. If we get bogged down with regret, then it will hamper our advancement. If we look back, we won't be looking forward. We must continually press on to be better tomorrow than we are today. To take our combined wisdom, insight, discernment, and knowledge that we have accumulated up to this point and exponentially advance the future as we fulfill our God-given destiny with our God-given potential. Ultimately, our goal in life is to complete God's will and to work building His kingdom on earth. We can accomplish this through a number of jobs or professions. It is not as important in what we are doing as it is on how we are doing it. We must work in an excellent manner in whatever task God has given us to fulfill. Our daily task may be wiping a child's nose or his backside. We may be serving customers at a fast food chain. We may be building houses or engineering skyscrapers. We may be running a Fortune 100 company or performing brain surgery. How we are performing is more important than what we are performing. If we are working diligently for God, then we are performing a sacred duty. Focus on the future and press on. The Apostle Paul put it this way in Philippians chapter 3, verses 12 through 14. "I don't mean to say that I've already achieved these things or that I've already reached perfection, but I press on to possess that perfection for which Christ Jesus first possessed in me. No, dear brothers and sisters, I have not achieved it, but I focus on this one thing, forgetting the past and looking forward to what lies ahead. I press on to reach the end of the race and receive the heavenly prize for which God, through Christ Jesus, is calling us." As you ponder this nugget of wisdom for yourself, I would ask you to please encourage your friends and family to join us and to come along with us on Monday for another day of Wisdom Trek, Creating a Legacy. If you'd like to listen to any of the past 1,622 daily treks or read the Wisdom Journals, they are all available at wisdom-trek.com. And I encourage you to subscribe to Wisdom Trek on your favorite podcast player so that each day will be downloaded to you automatically. And thank you so much for allowing me to be your guide, your mentor, but most importantly, I am your friend as I serve you through the Wisdom Trek podcast and journal each day. And as we take this trek of life together, let us always live abundantly, love unconditionally, listen intentionally, learn continuously, lend to others generously, lead with integrity, and leave a living legacy each day. I am Guthrie Chamberlain, reminding you to keep moving forward. Enjoy your journey and create a great day every day. See you on Monday for more daily wisdom.